PBS's Antiques Roadshow is visiting New Mexico this summer, stopping in Santa Fe. The show, of course, featuring locals who bring in antique items to be appraised by experts. The series will make a stop at Santa Fe's Museum Hill in June. Admission is free, but you do need a ticket to get your collectibles actually appraised. We posted more information at AlwaysOnKRQE.com.